We were hiking past the White House late one night when our eyes beheld an eerie sight. The president appeared with folks very strange, the zombies and vampires of global climate change. It's not global warming, say oil company disciples. Our math tells us it's natural weather cycles. These claims from industry heavies, let the president rest behind his own protective levees. They're doing the climate mash.
The climate mash.
Real science is bash.
The climate mash.
Solutions are trash.
The climate mash.
And they do it for the cash.
Yeah.
The creatures were having fun. Our Congress was overrun. We couldn't tell the mindless zombies from the elected ones. Now we can stop this. We have the technology. But first we have to get past industry ideology. We need your help. I'm glad to show you how. Tell your leaders in Washington to save our climate now.
You're doing a heck of a job, zombie. Hey, the snow melted. Great. So we can drill over here. Yeehaw. And here. And here. And here.